A snowstorm was supposed to cover the whole region a few months ago. Days and weeks passed with no place covered in snow except Slovenia. But then, the temperatures began to drop slowly, very slowly. So much so that the entire nations were caught off guard when the first snowflakes started to fall on their territories. Blackwood was fighting a terrible war with the Hachikor Empire. Still, its men were dispersed over the island, with many trapped in Mount Yon. So the National Guard and the reserves formed the Rapid Response Army to protect and drive the invaders out. As the snow accumulated, their advantage decreased and the temperatures worsened. It was now the time to fight back and abandon the defensive strategy. The RRA began an onslaught against the Hachikor Empire, and despite the cold weather making it difficult to keep up with their adversaries, they were eager to reclaim Costa Brava.